Well, you found us again. Well, or the first time if you haven't been to our channel before. But either way, welcome to Salit Auto Sales. Thank you for stopping by. And if you're looking at this, either you don't know what it is and you're curious, or you're just looking for that fun car, been inside for too long, and you just, you know what? You want to treat yourself. Whatever the reason is, this is actually a really good option. Actually, any of the cars I have a good option, but this one, okay, check it out. It's an 06, 46,000 miles on it, so it's low miles. Chrome wheels, leather interior, 5-speed manual transmission. So if you're looking for the convertible, you're looking to have a little bit of fun with it, you want the stick, this is it. You do have power windows and power mirrors, as well as a keyless entry. And if you notice, you also have anti-lock brakes and air conditioning. So a lot of that stuff is not standard on these cars. This has it, but if you notice, I did not tell you it has power door locks because, well, it doesn't. It does have a keyless entry, so you can lock the doors, plus they'll unlock when you turn the car off. So there is a keyless entry, but no actual button for the doors. I mean, you have two doors, so it's not a huge deal. Check this out. So if you take a look at our inventory, you're gonna notice that this is a higher mileage one, and you'd actually be right. So all the lights turn on and off as they're supposed to. We typically, oh, that's just the e-brake that's on. We typically don't buy higher mileage cars. And when I say higher mileage, I mean in the 70s, 80s, 90s, even really in the 60s. 46, clean, it's fun, and we're able to pass along a deal. That's why we have it, and it's obviously going to be priced differently than the ones with 7 or 10,000 miles. But let's talk about this. And I love this because I've just taken probably about 5 videos of different Solstices and Skies, and it's the same thing. On the GM, Chrysler, Ford, and a few others, the LCD for the radio, it flickers. It flickers with the camera. Something to do with the refract. You know what? I know cars. I don't know that stuff. So, you do have, over here, you're gonna see air conditioning. And again, it sounds weird, but air conditioning was not a standard option on this car. 5-speed manual. And really, just a fun little car. Drive around. You have a button over here and on the remote. But I've had people comment that I never show them where the button for the trunk is in the glove box, so figured I'd do it on this one. Now, if you have two hands free, it's gonna take you much quicker, but that button will pop this out. Oh, and I closed it, so you're following me one more time. It's right here up on top. You have a little bit of trunk space, but you're not buying this for that. Now I'm actually gonna go on this side to show you, because for some reason, since I'm a righty and I have to use my left hand since I'm holding the camera, it's just easier for me to close it this side, but you can do it one-handed. But again, you have two hands, it's gonna take you much quicker and much easier. And there you go. I don't want to keep talking about it, but, oh. Over there, a little scuff. Same thing, very, very minor wear and tear, but, you know, you're gonna have a blast with this. And with that being said, I think I need to take this for a little drive like all the other ones. I mean, I have to do it for you, make sure everything works on it, right? Well, I don't want to take up any more of your time. Just want to thank you. And if you have any questions, feel free to reach out to us, 732-246-4811. Or if you're not on our website, go there, chat, text, message us through WhatsApp, email. We're available all over the place. If the chat or WhatsApp is not online, please just leave a message. We'll get back to you as soon as possible. But once again, thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.